While they may look dry, popcorn kernels actually have a tiny amount of water inside them. This water is stored inside a circle of soft starch inside the hard shell. As the water heats up, the water's molecules move faster and get away from each other. As the water expands, it puts pressure against the hard starch. Eventually, the water pressure wins out and the kernel ruptures. The soft starch inflates and bursts, flipping the kernel inside out, thus resulting in popcorn, our inside-out food.